Yeah, I talked to him.
What do you say?
He is under the impression that it was just back and forth banter.
We're not both fucking stupid here, bro. Fuck him. What the fuck was that, man? I don't ever talk to him like that ever. I don't even ever fucking see him. Who the fuck is he to talk to him like that? Especially when I'm in front of everybody else fucking trying to make a statement. And he disrespects me like that. I don't care about sending him off duty, bro, but I want him at least striked just so he can't fucking think that he can keep doing this.
Look, I had a talk with him. I want you two to try and talk it out one more time, but
I literally said I've been on duty for 3 hours now and I've noticed some things that I want to address. He goes, oh, that's a fucking record for you. He's like, oh, that's a compliment for you, some shit like that, like being on duty for more than 3 hours or some shit. Mm-hmm. Like, who the fuck talks like that, bro? Don't disrespect me like that.
All right. I mean, look, if you feel that you were honestly disrespected and you don't want to accept his...
No, I don't.
Hold on, hang on. So, if you don't accept his apology, then I will strike him.
Thank you.